Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 56. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 56. We have 6x squared minus 10x, and we want to try and match it up with one of four available options. So for a problem like this, what they're looking for is for us to make a set of parentheses, put something in front of the parentheses, something inside. So I want something that can be multiplied to give me a 6x squared and a minus 10x. Well, in terms of the numbers, each one is something times 2. And in terms of the x's, each one is something times x. So I can put a 2x in front of the parentheses. And now what goes inside the parentheses? Well, 2x times something will be a 6x squared. Well, 2 times 3 makes the 6, and x times x makes the x squared. So 2x times 3x does make 6x squared. Now, for the next piece, 2x times what is minus 10x? Well, pay attention to the sign. It will have to be negative, and it would be negative 5. 2x times negative 5, the 2 times negative 5 makes the negative 10, and the x comes in to pick up the x and the 10x. So I have 2x in front of the parentheses, 3x minus 5 inside the parentheses. As I look at my list of four options, option C is a perfect match with 2x in front of the parentheses, 3x minus 5 inside the parentheses. So the answer for this problem is option C.